The shortcuts are coming up next. Hello friends, this is Ankit from the guy's computer, and our first shortcut in my list is Windows plus E. It will open the explorer from which you can navigate to any of your drive. Now if you want to get back to the desktop, just press Windows plus TP. It will lead you to the desktop. Another shortcut in my list is Alt plus Tab. It will switch you to different apps or windows that you have opened. Now, to maximize this window, press Windows plus arrow key up. It will maximize it, and if you want to minimize it, again press Windows plus down arrow key 2 times. It will get back. Now, if you want to work on 2 windows side by side, then this key combination is the best combination I have learned. Press Windows and left arrow key. It will move your first window to the left, and then select any of the window which you want on your right. Like I want this task. Press enter on the task manager and it will on your right. Now you can put more than 2 windows like this. Press arrow key up and select any other window which you want here. Now there are 3 windows on my screen. Now again, I want to get back to the desktop, press Windows Z. Now moving on to the next shortcut, Windows plus Print Screen. It will just capture a screenshot of your Windows and will save it to the Pictures folder inside Screenshot. You can find it here. Now, if you are in a difficult situation and want to open a task manager, then press Ctrl Shift Escape. It will open the task manager. Now to close that, press Alt F4. And if you are in a hurry, and then you can lock your computer using Windows L. It will lock down your laptop. If you are with your grandma and want to zoom your desktop, you can simply use Windows plus key. It will just zoom your desktop. It will work on any of your app. Now to zoom out, press Windows minus key. It will get you back. Now to copy a thing, just press Ctrl and drag it. It will create a copy. Now top shortcut in my list is Alt plus Enter. It will show the properties of the selected folder or file. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you have learned new shortcuts and will use them to make your computer life more fast.